seven of pentacles, seven of cups. Seven of Swords, lies, cheating, deceiving, the Chariot, Pentacles. Three of Pentacles. Seven of Wands. Seven of Cups on the bottom of the deck. So we got a Knight of Wands. Actions and passion and desire. Seven of Pentacles. Six of Cups. Seven of Swords. The Chariot. Five of Pentacles. Three of Pentacles. Seven of Wands, Eight of Pentacles. Alright, so we got actions and love, actions and passion and desire. Leo energy. We got this investment. We got the Six of Cups. Nostalgia, people from the past, maybe somebody you grew up with. Seven of Swords, so some kind of shady business, lying, cheating, deceiving, trying to get away with something, sneaking away from something, Aquarius energy. And then the Chariot, Cancer energy. And the Five of Pentacles, left out in the cold. Three of Pentacles. Group work, collaboration, used to collaborating. For Pentacles. Seven of Wands, standing your ground, defensive, defending yourself. You got Eight of Pentacles. Plan, mastery, it's gonna be work. We got seven to the Eight of Pentacles here. Seven of Cups on the bottom of the deck. prediction. Sugar daddy. I don't trust anyone, but I don't want to be alone. Out of control. Aquarius. Hanging out in dysfunctional situations. Scorpio. Magic. Bottom of the deck, we got Divine Feminine. Blame, placing blame, avoidance, pointing fingers, not seeing yourself. You got a mature man, 45 through 55, could also be a woman. And trust. I don't trust anyone, but I don't want to be alone. Say for you, love. And confession is truth, letting it all out clear and there. Empty love. Commitment. Long-term relationship, lost all passion, more like a duty, no romance. And then, mature man or woman, grown, stable, have their own, financially aware, single. Letting go, finding balance, and then false starts. Bottom of the deck, we got a loyal soldier. Feel like home. Mother wounds. Need time to heal. go. It's really simple. Something to say. Unblock me. Your perfection. Feeling lost. And bottom of the deck, my fantasy. Give me one card to sum up this reading in space.
You wanna kill me, right?
What?
Go to
Walmart. Yeah, order you some grapes.
Order some bananas and grapes.
I did it all to protect you. You can get two cards from the other ones. Four of Swords. Racing into this Four of Swords. And then we got this Three of Wands in the distance. So the Gemini, Leo, Aries. No, Libra, Leo, Aries. Can I get two for the Seven of Pentacles? Ace of Swords, Aquarius, or Knight of Swords, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, and Seven of Pentacles, Taurus. So it looks like this Ace of Swords told you something, so you were cut off any of this. For Six of Cups. This could be somebody you grew up with. This could be nostalgia, thinking about the past. This could be looking at pictures. Somebody could be an innocent. This could be about children. Right. About the Devil. One more, please. Two of Pentacles, more Capricorn energy, managing resources. Alright, and Seven of Swords. Pretty is going to be lying, cheating, deceiving the world and in a cycle. It's going to be somebody online. Alright, Ten of Swords. Betrayal, sudden endings. Somebody got stabbed in the back 17 times. 17 breaks down to the Eight of Swords. Oh, Eight of Swords and the Knight of Wands. Bracing in. Alright. The Chariot. Two cards for the Chariot. Seven of Pentacles. Nine of Cups in reverse, nine to come out. And so the Eight of Wands. Full. So the rest you took. What about you, a Pentacle? Nine of Queen of Cups, one's Chariot. Five of Pentacles. Out and hold two cards, please. Eight of Swords, Gemini energy, Leo on the bottom of the deck. And then the Hangman. Two of Wands on the bottom of the deck. Three of Pentacles. Two of Pentacles just start to fly out. Yeah, again, it's already here. I don't know how this deck got 10 to a pencil. I do know how. There's no problem. I guess I needed two of them in here. Alright, the three of pencils, two cards. Mama. Three of pencils and the magician. It always falls on you, bitches. Magic, collaborating in the dark, about three pentacles, and then we got Eight of Wands, bottom of the deck, three of swords in reverse, so seven of wands, the star, the empress. Are you fighting off these empresses for doing magic?
Yeah, it kind of looks like
the star is behind you, and you fighting these empresses, and then Eight of Cups just fell off the deck. Scorpio energy. And then Eight of Pentacles. Nine of Pentacles, Queen of Wands on the bottom of the deck. Stack of cards that flip, but we got Five of Swords, Aquarius, the Hierophant, Taurus, watching, praying, looking, judging, Seven of Swords, more Aquarius energy, lying, cheating, deceiving, and Death, Two of Reconciliation, or Three of Cups. Two of Swords on the bottom of the deck. Read the energy. One more card, please. We got Nine of Pentacles, Eight of Pentacles, and Six of Wands. Also, Ten of Cups and Ten of Wands on the bottom of the deck. some burdens and love.
We have swords in reverse on the bottom of the deck. Looks like they're trying to heal a situation. Knight of Wands. Wand towards Four Swords. And then I got this Three of Wands. Passion and desire, ending things with these four bitches, waiting for ships to come in, with this person in the distance. And then we got Seven of Pentacles. Oh my god, did y'all see me messing with my moves? I'm sorry if y'all did. Seven of Pentacles, so this investment. Over here with this Ace of Swords. Yeah, Seven of Pentacles with the Ace of Swords. I look like y'all known each other for 7 years. And then you got the Knight of Swords racing in and cutting off this investment. Okay. And then Six of Cups. Three toxic ass bitches from your past. It's managing resources. Lying, cheating, deceiving. Down here, Aquarius energy, Seven of Swords, trying to get away with closing a cycle and putting an end to something. Or trying to sneak away. Seventeen sword here. Somebody got stabbed in the back at least 17 times. And the cycle that's ending here. Sneak away. The people are holding on to you. That's letting me go. Then for the Five of Pentacles. Maybe they can't stop thinking about they got left out in the cold or left me out in cold stuff, like ghosted this person. Yeah. Even if they don't know what's happening or what's going on. Okay. And then we have the Three of Pentacles, the Magician, the Eight of Wands. Unblock. So these three bitches is doing magic for these three pentacles. For these Eight of Wands. Jesus Christ. And put them over here. Alright, you're fighting off these baby mamas from the star. They fucking magic over here too. Like, these lovers are moving forward doing magic on this, on the star that you're fighting. I'm gonna get another card for this. And then we got Eight of Pentacles. So a plan, work, achieving goals, mastery. Nine of Pentacles, single, solo, abundant, and then this victory, this achievement, this recognition. Behavior. Now as an adult, I have challenges with connecting to the divine feminine energy within me and externally. It's very hard to live in your shadow so long. Pussies because he told me to. Jesus. Okay, let me go. Shut up, Spills. Somebody wants to be let go of, so you know, like somebody's mind cheating, deceiving, I'm doing shut up, Spills. It's really simple. How do I feel? I want us forever. Alright. Stalking to find out if they exposed. Alright, something to say. There's something I really want to share with you. I'm waiting for the right time to tell you. Says she's already married, her husband never wanted her. Also a family that fucks. That was on there. Oh God, it said karmic baby father. Okay. Unblock me. Falling on Three of Pentacles. Begs me to let him sleep with you. I let him and I hate it. So, whoever that person is, they want to be unblocked. Probably all of them. Alright, you're perfection. An angel among demons. Feeling off. reverse. It looks like somebody is not from the bottom of the deck. You look like a transgender. Sex addiction. I've never used anyone in my entire life. I'm saving myself from my orgasms for you. And it's at the twins. So we got a sugar daddy. And then we got a mature man or woman, 45 to 55. Masculine training. I fucking love her. On the bottom of the deck. Bitch, I look like I'm fresh out the runway. Bitch, I go crazy the dumb way. Alright. So trust. I don't trust anyone, but I don't want to be alone. Don't fuck anyone else, please. I'm coming for you. Manifest. Safe for you to love. And then you got out of control. I pull cards on you like every day. Bottom of the deck. I swear I'll make you forget everything I put you through. And for confessions, letting the truth out. And then we got the star. We got divine judgment, counterparts, union, feminine, masculine, whatever. And I still feel the same about you. What they've done doesn't affect me. And I want you to ride my face. Alright. Empty love. More like a duty. No romance. What is over here? And then hanging on to dysfunctional situations. We see your halo. Maybe these five people that have been left out in the cold see someone's halo. We got mature man or woman. We got Scorpio, so death. These motherfuckers lie on you because they want you for themselves. And we got divine feminine popped over. And one more. Alright, so letting go, finding balance, magic. False starts, emotional labor, one-sided.
I swear I'll make you forget everything I put you through.
And the bottom of the deck are magical.
Don't do magic. Alright. So we got sex addiction here. Somebody feeling like home. But this Knight of Wands ending things, turning his back on these four baby mamas. Saving himself an orgasm for this person who's never used anyone in his entire life. A divine masculine and his karmic energy looks like yes?
Me!
Go play, okay? I'm very busy in here. Go! Divine masculine and his karmic energy. And then we got this Aquarius over here. Cutting motherfuckers off, lying, because it's very hard to live in somebody's shadow. Somebody fucking loves her. Or that fell out with divine masculine training. It could be I fucking love him. Oh god. But, oh, he's cutting off this investment. And then we got trust. I don't trust anyone, but I don't want to be alone. I believe in you. Don't fuck anyone else. You got this person from the past. You got these people from the past. This devil that was managing resources. And they eating everybody's pussy. You need time to heal. From a gangbang. Alright. Then we got this motherfucker over here lying, cheating, deceiving, trying to get away with something. Motherfuckers, everybody's betraying everybody. Motherfuckers want to be let go of. People are out of control. Manifest the safe for you love. People doing shut up spells. Alright. And then we got the star here. And then we got confessions, truth, letting it all out. We got the chariot. You got a baby mama and the pentacle. And then we got these five people left out to call. Can't stop thinking about something. This bitch is already married. These people are stuck or seeing something from a different perspective. But it says empty love. Empty love. Duty, no romance. Alright, and then we got these three bitches plotting and scheming with all these fucking lovers, doing magic, lying on somebody because they want it for themselves, wanting to be unblocked. What the fuck is this part under here? Death, Scorpio. It looks like they want a transformation, a rebirth. Blah, blah, blah. Then we got letting go, finding balance. We got magic. Person fighting off these baby mamas. We got your perfection. We got the star, an angel among demons, and we got an engagement ring. And then we got false starts, emotional labor, one-sided. We got this nine of pentacles, eight of pentacles, six of wands. So back is to this Eight of Pentacles and this Nine of Pentacles. But you're looking for victory, swearing to make somebody forget everything you've been through. Scram away, please, little girl. I'm very busy. It's water in there. Come on, man. Here.
Good job.
Good job to you. Okay, give it here. There. See, what's happening on the floor, sorry. Okay, I did it all to protect you, so whatever all this is, it's done to protect somebody.
you seen somebody in your entire life saving themselves for you? Mayweather. It's gonna take a team to take me down. I see scouts on her. You're so intimidating, American God. Just introduce yourself. Somebody who haven't cast any spell or even wished any ill will on anyone still. Right. And then for Aquarius the Star. Emotional, one-sided labor. Y'all talk about it. I am about it. The divine tells me so. She's a goddess. She's a goddess. Just came back out. The divine tells me so. My bitch bad as fuck. Fucking love you. Any place you want. They just bow their face and cower to me. What else? I said the business so much. Thank you.
fucking love you. The witch by love, not magic. And remember the last thing I said to you? That is your sign. Devil from your past, managing resources. Oh, Lord. And that sexually transmitted disease. That person. Leo, obsessed, can't get over you, and it's a karmic contract on the bottom of the deck. That karmic cycle is closing. And then for this lying, cheating, deception, and closing a cycle, and ending something abruptly, stabbing somebody in the back. That's somebody pulling cards, like every day. We got deep-rooted insecurities, and then we got a family man. Man, we got a karmic male on the bottom of the deck. Somebody wouldn't tell the truth about a child they fathered on this chariot. And we got the star here, and we got confessions true. And then it says people pleasing. And I don't know where these came from, but they were flipped over on the bottom of the deck. But it says choosing unavailable people, escaping the ego, childhood trauma. And then we got a karmic male on the bottom of the deck again. We got five people being left out in the cold. This one person can't stop thinking about it. Or they all can't stop thinking about it. And then we got the hanged man. And then we got speaking the truth. Narcissist. And then we got the three of pentacles, doing magic. Self-absorbed. Sagittarius on the bottom of the deck, so the temperance angel. Injustice and toxic. So something unjust happened to this temperance angel. Magic. People guarded from past issues. Looks like that past issue was a Pisces. Doing magic with these people on the star. Emotional labor, one sided. And you're feeling conflicted and confused. Capricorn on the bottom of the deck, so the devil. Standing in my power. I'm standing in my power. What is this? What is happening? Your past doesn't scare me. Being judged in reverse. bondage mind control. Manipulated out of connections. Tormented by the lies I told on the mother of my child. And there's karmic contracts.
I was my own maid one, like Olivia. What? My own maid.
Okay, it's in the microwave. Impossible.
No, she got a little maid.
Okay, I don't have any little maids, bro. Scram. Let me finish what I'm doing.
But I want
Olivia maid. Go ask her for one.
Pregnant?
Can I finish what I'm doing?
Have,
yeah, tell her I said give you one. People pleasing.
I'm scared to call a name for one of them.
You shouldn't be being so bad to people and mean to people. You won't be scared to call their name.
Olivia.
Olivia, can she have one?
Yeah.
Thank you. Alright, people pleasing. If you've been in my presence, I know who you are. Don't matter that y'all hide behind a fucking computer screen. All right, narcissists. Looks like these people, these narcissists that you left out in the cold want to rob you of everything you got. All right, for self-absorbed, these three fucking bitches. How'd I end up being exposed? Bitch, because I'm the law around here. Sit here to judge your fucking hoe ass, bitch. Fuck what you thought. Alright, so guarded from past issues. Any place you want, and then one of these people in this stack is saying she's too good for you, Ab. And then I'm feeling conflicted and confused. I'm just feeling conflicted and confused. Maybe you're feeling conflicted and confused because of chakra manipulation. Bottom of the deck. You should know I eat a little poison for breakfast to build up immunity. Get one more card to sum this up. Keep my real ass name out your fraud ass mouths. So about what is that? Ew, no thank you. I hope it's helpful.